to a place that don't sleep. And the pubs won't shut early, and your ex will never call. Never call.
They've got a default position, haven't they, with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today, and the 3 points for victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks, and over the season has been compelling at times.
Here the challenge is a good one. Ramsey. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Garrard. Was good progress with this attack. Good link up. Shots on here. Good effort. Very close. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and... He wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Letting the shot go! They scored! Well, they'll be looking at their watches now and hoping that there is enough time for their team to turn this around again, but I must say, they don't look like a side capable of doing it. They can just get level again. It would just give them some impetus. Not yet lost.
Not yet lost. I mean, a feature of their campaign has been their ability to score goals, sometimes against the run of play. Well, they've got to show that ability now.
Here, the challenge is a good one. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. This is how they love to play on the break. It's well read by the goalkeeper. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper-sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Tackle here. Gennaro. Attacking now. In with a chance. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Cut out by the defender. Up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Roche. Chioma. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And he could get away here. Now the shot! What a goal! Thank goodness for them, Alan, that there's another day. Because this day, which was to be celebratory is now going to be a day of concern, I think, looking at the scoreline. They had to win, remember?
Yeah, I mean, for the most part this season, they've been consistent, and defensively they've been solid. Anything but today out there.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Garrard. Serb. Good forward play from them. And it's a corner now. Cross coming in now. Maku. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Jive. Balic. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. There's some potential in this move. And here's the cross. Shot off! That's a decent try, just past the frame of the goal. It's Messi. Ramsey, just working away to try and find an opening. Nowak. Good interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Could get his cross in now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Kane. And in he goes with the tackle. It goes out wide again. Tries the through pass. He's got his shot off now. You can see the deflection there. Corner. That's good support play from his teammates. Maku. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Got the tackle in. Another here with...